Kaplan and Lake Arthur already done with district play, so this was a postseason tune-up. Opening kickoff, Daylon Charles catching it, and he's got his own house call. He'll put Lake Arthur up by 7. This game happened to be a shootout. Charles had a good night. Here's his second touchdown of the game. Lake Arthur, although yeah, feels like it could be Lake Charles. But here comes Drake Lejeune and Kaplan. They get the touchdown. Pirates taking a 16-12 lead here on that score. They edge Lake Arthur 47-40, so Kaplan getting